chip could have put every aspect of the game, and that's without the mental side of it, to come into it. And he just seems to be in total control of every part of his game.
This is almost, it's eerie, it's like Masters Part 2, because his yes. Tee to Green play over the first 3 days at Augusta was just phenomenal.
And then the issue came in the last round, where he was four ahead and felt he had to defend, and Rory cannot defend.